So how might it be realized, then? How does one find anything? By keeping your mind and heart on it. All that is needed is the quiet inquiry of your true nature within. No effort is required. It will happen all by itself. If effort is present, then so is the seeker. Release both and return only to the quiet sense, I am. When effort is needed, it will appear. When effortlessness is required, it will present itself. The one who seeks to control is not the real one. Release it and return to the sense, I am. You must go beyond the knowledge of the mind, beloved. The true knowledge of I am is gradually awakened in the heart through the practice of stillness. It blooms all by itself. Do not attempt to acquire such knowledge. The one who seeks to obtain knowledge is not the real one. For you are knowledge itself. You are what you are seeking. Your true being is previous to any concept. Search deep within yourself now, and you will find it easily and simply, my dear one. And if you get lost, as we all do, remember, go in the direction of I am.